presentation.
This is a ball of clay.
And so we do things a little differently. We use cover crafts.
What does he got, Riker?
Our hog building is...
Would you like to make a bunny? Panels,
yes. And so is our house. And so we do things
a little... Okay.
Don't wipe it off on your shirt. Wipe it off on the towel when you get your hands dirty, okay?
We are going to make a bunny.
Did we end up there? Yeah.
Okay.
So do you know a lot of people that are on the
plane? Yeah, we know Schwabs live up this way.
Okay, Riker, here we go.
We're on the other side, so we're on North Grove Road.
Mm-hmm.
And do you know where Stefan comes into North Grove?
At the T.
All right, yes. If you go left at that T, we are on the right side after two houses.
Put your hands in there, Riker.
We are between two blue houses. We're a beige one. It kind of looks Frank Lloyd Wright-ish. That's our house.
Oh, cool.
We bought it 4 years ago. So, yeah.
Okay, so we're making a bunny right
now. So I kind of know everything.
Oh, very cool.
Kind of, yeah.
Okay, so
I'm giving you credit eating a snow cone.
Is that how's that?
No, you're not. Okay, I thought about it because I love snow cones.
Okay.
But I'm like, well, maybe it'd have to be a little warmer.
We'll make the body of the bunny rabbit first.
It might end up like that or cotton candy. It's just all about being that affair. You gotta have one.
No, I don't need. I'm fine, Riker.
Very cool.
Oh, okay, now we made the body.
So,
we made the bunny
John's
body.
Been doing clay all his life, basically. And I've been doing it the past couple years. So over here, I could show
you. I'm going to make a little
Christian, don't touch.
Put your finger in the middle.
Oh, yeah, this doesn't. You can touch this. Just be careful that way.
Put your finger in there. We're making a hole. Put your finger in there.
Where's your spatula?
Okay, we're making a hole. See that? All right. Not all the way to the bottom. That's pretty good. Now which one?
Pitcher. Where is Zachary?
That's where we're going to be.
I told him go bath and wash his hands. Walter, would you go? Go bath and make sure Zachary's doing all right. Watch carefully.
No, we got to make the. There's a body for the bunny, right? But bunnies have necks too, don't they? Let's squeeze in. Let's squeeze together. Here, get your hands in here. We squeeze a little. We're going to make the neck of the bunny. All right? Got it? Okay. Now, we're going to make the head.
And these kids all want to make something.
What? That's okay. We're going to make the head of the bunny. Somehow.
Yeah.
Okay, let's stop. There we go. Now we're going to make a head of the bunny.
Is Zachary in there?
The bunnies have ears, don't they?
Yeah, and they're like 12 years old. So, just dragging.
Zachary, come here. Put that right there for right now.
Okay, so we got a body.
Demonstrations do the work and clean up.
Yeah.
Which is great.
And we got
a
little neck.
Yeah.
Now you want to make some ears?